the flair and finesse that I've been trying to put into these videos because I don't have any of that set up and I don't even want to set it up on this laptop. So, we're just gonna do what the title says and keep it moving. Hush, child. I was really hoping that what leaked was the baby oil and not the UV resin. It looks like it was both, so that's fun. I don't have most of my setup, but I took a lot of my setup with me, and still. Just a mess. So I broke this trying to move it and twisted it and it just said fuck you. So I'm gonna use UV resin to put it back together and hope that it stays. Man, I turned off the background music, so you just can't really hear anything. This is just silence watching me do this, huh? Oh well. Nope. It's like it's not even on the place that it needs to be. Ugh! How do I... Oh gosh, what's in my head right now? But we on the beach. I don't think they can handle the real pool sunlight. But we on the beach. I don't think they can handle the real. I'm excited to see Willow Smith. What a wonderful person to just create and inspire others to do the same. Damn. I think it was actually getting secured, and I was premature. I wish I had a good clamp like I had with the shelves I repaired, because I could use binder clips for those. This I can't really use a binder clip. And not much of the resin is actually exposed to the UV. So this might not work. I might have to use super glue, maybe? In my experience, super glue doesn't always hold. UV resin hasn't failed me yet. I've been looking for some hope. I need that. I've been out here trying to cope. Believe that. Where'd you go? There, much better, much better, much better. I kicked it, cause I'm sloppy. Scoop doop, scoop doop, floop doop whoop. I'm in a hitch on a cope, believe that. Oh, fuck. Okay, so Willow Smith made an album called The Anxiety. And it. So, like, when I was growing up, when I got angry, fuck, I need to stop kicking that. When I got angry, I always wanted to listen to music that was just like a bunch of yelling and just screaming. And when I was younger, it was a lot of like Tyler the Creator. And as I got older, I was like, wow. As much as a lot of people can separate the music from the person, I'm not sure if he's actually cool with women. There's a lot of violence in songs. In a way that I don't even know why sometimes, you know? And it was hard to get past that. The slurs, just like the anger and the way that it was expressed didn't fit me anymore. But then I was in an empty void because I didn't have anything to express the music, any musical expression for my rage. It was rough. Then I found punk, and everything changed. Because honestly, I don't know how I lived so long without it, to be honest. It speaks to me personally on a lot of levels. So I found this playlist of femme punk artists and groups, and it fueled me for a very long time. Then I just was like, damn, I don't even want to be angry anymore. I'm too sad. So I don't really listen to angry music anymore, but you know what? This album, The Anxiety, I don't remember if it's actually titled The Anxiety, or if just the group is called The Anxiety, but it's all the sad vibes, but also the happy vibes of somebody who has feelings and wants to express them, but also wants to just rage a little bit. And then she made a whole other album by herself with some features that are pretty dope that is kind of the same message. There's a whole song that's just like, I don't even know, like a minute? Titled Fuck You? And it's just, it's good, and you know, it's just, it fuels me. It fuels me to have creative black femmes in my life. I really hope that this doesn't get stuck in one position because of the resin that leaked over. It holds on its own, so I don't have to hold it. Bless. Earthquake. Isn't siblings already gender neutral? Is it for like niece and nephew? The child of one sibling as a replacement for niece and nephew, because there isn't really any gender neutral term for the children of your siblings, your nibblings. I don't like that, but I understand. Oh, and then a sibling of your parents, e.g., aunt or uncle, being pibbling? I just. Don't even. I'm like, there's gotta be better words than just adding P and N to sibling. Interesting. You learn something new every day. Solid. Okay. Then we're just gonna let it cure by itself. I'm not gonna put it on anything. I'm not gonna try and use my water bottle like that. Just gonna leave it bare. Hope nothing gets into it. And call that one a day. A doodly day. A dilly dally doodly day. Itchy tooly. Let's see, what's next? I didn't really have anything planned after that. It was just gonna be that. Because this heart can't be filled. Actually, oh, it can be. Wait, where's my it can be. Because I have baby oil. Yay! Yay! Okay, so I need to go get the acetate. Oh my gosh! Yeah, this isn't a good setup. I need one more thing. I was wrong. Three more things. Okay. It's not acetate, it's clear polyester. Got it from an art store. It's for archival work. But it's thin and it's clear. And if you're careful, it doesn't scuff, but I'm not that careful. No! This container's broken. I don't know if I can use resin to fix you. I hope you're okay. Get out my heart template. Being left-handed makes cutting things with right-handed scissors so hard. I just haven't bought left-handed scissors. But I might have to because I just can't cut because I can't see the line. I'm gonna hope that's okay. Get my tool. Oh, I need another thing. Ugh! Okay, what do I put inside of this one? This one glows in the dark, so I kind of want to put things that glow in the dark in it, or at least things that aren't too large. Or, I guess distracting is a better word, because I think large things might be better in that they will not do as much. There's not too much going on in this one. I don't know if I want to do too much. Maybe I put some glow-in-the-dark glitter in there. Nah. I will put some chunky glitter in there, though. Oh, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna make with these bats yet. Oh, I do know what I'm gonna make with the bats. Where did I put the... So I gasped and was like, oh yeah, because I thought I brought my Halloween clouds, the ones that I'd made orange, and I was going to put the bats inside of them so I could have Halloween clouds raining bats, but I didn't bring the clouds because they need to be sanded. I left them with my expert sander. Friend who is willing to do the work. I am not. No! That was too much, so we're gonna stop. Bloop. Meh! And then we're gonna dibbity dabbity doob the UV resin onto this after I wipe off the Sharpie. No, I dropped it. Was that too weird for y'all? Did you see too much on my face? I don't know how much was visible. It might have been more than I thought. Oh well. Welcome to me. Alrighty, time to end this. Yeah.